as we get into cold and flu season, many new moms have questions about medications when it comes to their baby. And doctors say there are some things you need to be aware of. For example, instead of using medicines like teaspoon a dose, a cup a dose, find medicines that use a syringe with milligrams. Doctors also warn kids under the age of 5 should never take cough or cold medication.
Well, the combined Dear